Might be a little loud, but I'm here at the Capital Coast Hotel in Cyprus, and me and my brother, we got here last night, and we're going to be here for a few days doing some cool exploring around here. I'll show you guys that. One thing that was really cool this morning, I went down, sat on the stairs by the pool and whatnot. I'll show you that. That's kind of cool. You got that pool there, and the beach is right behind it. This place, there's we found them last night. They came back to me now when I came down, sat down. But there is a bunch of cats at this hotel. I almost want to call it like the cat hotel, because like in the pool yard area, there's probably 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, maybe 11 of them. Hey, right now, I don't know if you can see, but I'm hanging out with this guy.
Check it out. Oh. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
He's super cool. Yeah, Mojo. I gave him the name Mojo. Let's get Mojo exploring.
Come on, Mojo. Where are you going?
Oh, I guess he wants to come back. Yeah, I don't have the wide angle view lens on right now, so I know you guys can't see that much. The video before this might be like, my head might be cut out, or even right now I might be cut out, but hopefully you can hear me a little bit. And I don't know, just check out Mojo, he's way cooler than me.
What was that?
So when I was talking about these cats, there's a ton of them. I mean, I wasn't joking. Let's see if you can see this guy. Hey, buddy. So there are literally just tons of cats all around this place. I just want to hang out. This guy's just sitting in my lap. His brother was sitting in my lap earlier. It's probably 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 all around me right now. Pretty great. It's definitely a cat hotel. Right, buddy?
Meow. What?